Hey, Tommy, check this out. 707 Radio.
Hey, Phil.
What? Hey, pal, what's going on?
Not too much. How are you?
I'm good. Wanna walk and talk?
Sure.
Tommy, give me a call if my big buddy calls. Tell him I went out to get some fresh air.
No problem.
Ridiculous! I'm a grown man walking around like a chump. I'm sorry about this.
Hey, no problem.
So you're a friend of Ray's?
A friend? No, I do some work for him.
No, I mean a friend.
I don't understand. Whatever you say, he's the slime ball, but he pays.
Sure, pal, sure. Listen to me. The thing about Ray is, he's a good earner. He talks a lot of shit, but he's a good earner. Habish.
He's a rat doing an impression of a man.
That's pretty good.
Phil! Phil!
What? What do you want?
Mr. Boss, said you gotta head down to docks. Emergency. Said you'd understand.
Ah, shit, it's 3 days early. Man on the mia, what am I gonna do?
What's the problem?
Nico, I'm gonna have to take a chance with you, pal.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, listen, there's a truck waiting for us. It's under the overpass off Catskill Avenue. Drive us there.
I'm on the go 24/7. I need to stay awake and be manly. I don't let the bitch get me down. I'm really wiped out right now. I'll fucking slit your throat.
You scan this thing for bugs?
No, but we can be pretty sure it's clean. Chill out.
All right. It's just that if we get caught on this one, you and me is going down for a long time. And that means that certain people is going to assume we're wrecked, which means we'll get whacked.
You're working with the wrong people if you expect them to whack you if you go inside. Where's the trust, Phil?
It's about survival. If someone who knew what I knew got flipped, then the whole organization pulled down. Whacking someone who catches some heavy time is just an insurance policy. And it don't help that not everyone in the organization is pulling in the same direction.
You mean that someone in the family would see someone else going inside as an opportunity to get ahead?
You're a smart guy. Anyways, excuse me if I want to be absolutely sure that we got our asses covered.
You're excused. What are we doing?
We're taking a load of product off of some Russians the enchiladas have been dealing with. You was helping those Irish idiots cause some beef between the enchiladas and their Albanian muscle a while back.
Since that little love affair ended, they've been getting this Russian guy to supply them with sea.
We just got the heads up that a shipment has arrived in Liberty City by boat.
That's what the talk about the docks was?
Exactly. We're taking the sea off the Russians so they can't deliver it to the enchiladas.
Sounds straightforward. We take the coke so that the Russians and the enchiladas have a falling out, and we make some money in the process by selling the stuff. Easy.
Shit, you sound like you're saying all this just so it's clear on the wiretap. For the record, I don't know what this man is talking about. We're rehearsing a scene for an acting class. I work in waste management. Everything we're saying is fiction. It has no bearing in the real world. Watch it, Nico. All right, this is the truck.
Stugard!
This truck. It must be a shitload of coke we're taking.
It should be a lot of sugar. But that ain't the only reason why we're taking this truck. Some of my boys stole it from the enchiladas this morning. It's the one the Russians are expecting to come pick up the seat. We should be able to turn up and have them loaded up for us. Then we drive away, no questions asked.
I don't know if anyone would give away a load of coke without asking any questions. Even Russian coke runners ain't that stupid.
Yeah, sure, this is just plan A. It's the one Jimmy P worked at. You and me know it ain't gonna work. And that the only way we're gonna be able to leave that place with the sugar is if all the Russians in there are dead.
So why don't we use a more subtle approach? Not just drive right into the middle of it.
Because these is the orders and we gotta follow them. That's the way things work. You ain't gonna be happy about everything you get told.
No fast.
The Jones gonna love you.
Jesus, the damn cops. I'm gonna get you so bad, you motherfucker. Your mother's not even gonna know who you are. Let's fucking do this right now. They better not be after me on RICO charges. You piece of shit, rat bastard. I drop a thousand points like you, you piece of shit. This is it. Keep a cool head and everything should be fine.
Thanks for running to cosmetics.
The spirit of rock and roll may be free, but an LRR.
Hey, buddy, we're here to pick up the shipment.
I don't speak English. Fuck off.
Hey, amigo, let's make this easy. I just want to give the stuff to my boss and go home.
I don't let anyone in here until I get the word. There's something wrong about you.
Get you! Went too far this time! Screw on you! Watch my back!
take the one on the right.
You handled yourself real good back there. Kept your head. That's a valuable trait.
Thank you.
See you later.